here's a few ways you can practice crane pose. If you've never done it before, you can try standing on a block and bringing your knees as close to your underarms as you can. Keep your palms really flat with straight elbows and roll onto your tippy toes looking forward. A more advanced version would be with no block. Same idea, roll onto your tippy toes, knees towards the underarms, ground your palms, look forward, and then maybe see if you can keep shifting forward until your feet come off the mat.